welcome one and all to our live coverage of the ongoing group stage here. The tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. We have already started here. He's got options out wide. Oh, going for goal! Goal!
Listen, it's a great start, but we've seen teams surprise themselves with early goals before and sit back. They've got to avoid that.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball-watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
Rangers have an early lead. Good start. Sapanara. Lajic. Trisake. Vila. Now it's Collierel.
That's a pop!
We can get that clear. Sampdoria being made to look sloppy in possession here.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
He's picked him out.
Damian.
Sampdoria suffering an early setback, looking to reel it back in.
The only consolation at this stage is that they've got a lot of time on their side. You try to find the positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this.
Lobs it in gently. Massive leap! It's in! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Arfield. Forward it goes. Aimed low and direct. Here it comes. That intervention was very necessary. It's a loose ball.
Collierella.
Now it's Collierella. He's left his man. Collierella! It's a goal!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum there.
In. and it's Cagliarella.
Good ball. It's gone a long way up and away.
Gay. Now it's Cagliarella. Idrissa Gay.
Can he finish? And the ball's come out.
Gets good distance on it. Schürrle. Idrissa Gay.
Oh, great ball. Shapes the shoot. He scored.
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Defence can get it clear. Tries to dink it in.
Damian. Lajic. And Vila.
With the crossfield ball. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. That'll be a throw. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's half-time here, and it has been a pretty crazy game so far. A game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that. The midway point of the game.
Well, who would have expected both teams going in level after that? Lots of drama, and Peter, please don't ask me to pick a winner.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. And the game has already resumed here.
Sampdoria playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
To get it forward quickly.
Damian
gets it back. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. This could fall anywhere!
And it's Schürrle.
Away from immediate danger.
Schürrle.
Cagliarella spreads it towards the left. Now it's Defoe. Arfield. Defoe plays it through. Idrissa Gay plays it forward.
Damian.
And it's Gay. Ball's gone out of play. Out a leg for a good challenge.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Davis. And it's Cogliarella.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Cogliarella, already of course on the score sheet. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Defoe hoists it high.
Great ball, and now he's gone for it!
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Damian knocks it away.
Drill. He's had a go!
Danger averted for now.
He's cut loose.
He's looking to get there first. And it's been taken straight back. Defoe. Breaks on here. Cogliarella tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
And it's Cogliarella.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Lajic.
Hits one! Sampdoria! And the comeback is complete!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Sampdoria have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Cogliarella being applauded off here, having made a sizeable contribution.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard. And I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Sampdoria go into the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And it's Lajic. Lajic with a long pass.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
And the shot! Goal! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Sampdoria, two up and into a position of real strength.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Looks to thread it through.
Now it's Defoe.
Shot a goal! It's there! With so little time left, grandstand finish!
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Rangers give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
De Frel. He's looked long this time.
And he just whacks it away.
Sampdoria certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
He's got away. Gets wrestled off the ball. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Going through.
Can he score? Really well taken goal. Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely.
Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Sampdoria, and that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Sampdoria have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. Your reflections then, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.